Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In one of my earlier video, I suggest using the download bubble flag if you want to bring back your download toolbar at the bottom while downloading. But unfortunately, that solution does not work anymore. Chrome has withdrawn that feature. Don't know why. So today I am sharing two new workarounds to bring back that familiar download toolbar experience. So let's dive in. First, we need to check if I download anything, it will show on the top right corner. See? To get it back to the bottom toolbar, we need to make some modification in shortcut. So the first method would be shortcut modification. So for that, first you need to right click on your Chrome shortcut on your desktop. Now select properties. Look for the target field. Now you need to carefully add a space after the end letter. Okay, and then write this code: hyphen disable hyphen features is equal to download bubble. Then click apply and administrator permission required for the same. And click on OK. Now you should relaunch your Chrome browser. After that, now the time is to check whether it will work or not. Again, I am going to download something, and this time you should see the progress bar at the bottom of your screen, like the good old days. See? That means Chrome should now behave as it did before. Okay. You can also pinning the download page. So the second method involves pinning the download page. Okay. So for that, first you need to press Ctrl plus J on your keyboard to open the download page. After that, right click on the download page tab and select pin. This will create a dedicated tab for downloads that stays pinned at the left side of your Chrome window, giving you easy access to your downloads and their progress, like this. See? So that's it. I know it's frustrating when Chrome keeps changing things around, but hopefully one of these workarounds will help you bring back that convenient download toolbar experience. If you have any question or other tips, feel free to share them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this.